Daniel Gentzler of the Surrey Eagles, and Dan, you're growing your hair long for a good cause. Maybe you could just tell us a little bit about the long walks you're going on right now.
I got a friend that is one of my best friends at Western Michigan, and his mom has been battling cancer for a while now. So here at Mimi, it's just for her, and we decided we'd do it this summer. So she's a fighter, she's always been a fighter, and just kind of gives us some information.
Now, is this long hair some style you've kind of had in the past, or is this a new look for you?
Actually, this is the longest it's ever been. I'm like a buzz type guy, but I don't mind it right now. It's kind of cold up here during the summer, it might get a little hot, but I like it for now.
Now, how does it feel? Is it starting to get on your nerves a little bit?
It's for the cause. It's nothing compared to what she's going through. So every day, you know, I look in the mirror and I see the hair, you know, it's a struggle. I have to brush it. I'm not used to. And then again, I think of her, and, you know, she's going through chemo and battling her. So it's something I'm going to do.
So what's going to actually happen? When are you going to cut it off? What's going to happen?
Well, after our season ends and after my rest done in playoffs, he's in Green Bay right now on the NCAA tournament right now, so when he's done, he comes back home for summer, we'll get together and figure it out.
What do the guys say about it in the room?
I get teased a lot, but, you know, it's all funny games. They understand, they're behind me too.
Now what about any styling tips for the long hair? Look, you're blow dry and hair spray, or you're a male guy?
I don't know. I wake up in the morning, I put a hat on, and just try and battle for the day. Try not to, you know, I'll slick it back sometimes for fun. Most times, just kind of, it's wavy, it's thin hair, it's just kind of, it does whatever it wants to.
Thanks for your time, it's a great cause.